Welcome to Sussex Online TV. The London to Brighton run of the Historical Commercial Vehicle Society is one of the best, perhaps the best, of the year's events along the Madeira Drive. Around 200 vehicles are entered, covering a wide range of both historic periods and commercial functions. Keep an eye out for the Tram 53 Society, who are currently restoring the last surviving Brighton tram that was found in a Partridge Green pig farm in 1970. And if you're interested in helping with the restoration, they would love to hear from you. Jules Holland is back at Ward Hill Gardens with his Rhythm and Blues Orchestra and special guest Mark Armand of Soft Cell fame on Saturday, June the 30th. It's sure to be one of the highlights of the summer season. And you can find out more about the event in this month's Etc. magazine. The Vaccines released their debut album, What Did You Expect From The Vaccines, in March 2011, and it sold 250,000 copies in the UK alone. Currently writing new songs, a handful of which were premiered on their 2011 tour, the band aim to release their second album in 2012 and will visit the Brighton Centre on the 7th of May. Having enjoyed sensational reviews, Bill Kenwright's superb production of the family musical Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat continues to enjoy huge success across the country. Retelling the biblical story of Joseph, his 11 brothers and the coat of many colours, this magical musical is full of unforgettable songs, including Any Dream Will Do and Close Every Door to Me. And our film this week is the comedy American Pie Reunion. All the characters we met a little more than a decade ago are returning to Eastcroft Falls for their high school reunion. In one long overdue weekend, they'll discover that time and distance can't break the bonds of friendship. Now these lifelong friends have come home as adults to reminisce about and get inspired by the hormonal teens who launched a comedy legend.
American Pie Reunion.
Who might you be?
I'm Stifler's mom.
Oh, I'm Jim's dad.
Audi's new Q5 combines subtle styling enhancements with significant efficiency gains and equipment upgrades. The new Q5 will offer four engine options at launch, two TDI and two TFSI, all combine direct fuel injection with charging and a start-stop system. The 2-litre TDI is the entry point to the diesel range and delivers 47 miles per gallon on the combined cycle. The acclaimed V6 diesel of the 3-litre TDI has been completely redesigned and now combines the potential for up to 44 miles per gallon with a torque increase for even more forceful acceleration. The petrol engine lineup also features state-of-the-art technology, taking its lead from the new 1.8-litre TFSI unit, which already powers the latest A4 and A5 ranges. It can cover up to 37.2 miles per gallon. The supercharged 3-litre TFSI engine is also new and delivers 272 PS and 400 Nm of torque, enough for a 5.9-second sprint from rest to 62 miles per hour, a top speed of 145 miles per hour, and combined fuel economy of 33.2 miles per gallon. The new generation Q5 range opens for order in late May, first deliveries expected in October.